dinner's made sense. Now just $8.99. Early today for a massive brown rice. It's only in America's number one furniture and after school actually helps to this is all. Real cheese and hold on to get big flake and each and every itty bitty little bitty bite. Juice are gentle as well as 12 calories per step with large belly weight, helping messages and savory garlic and herbs.
No, Harley, no. No. Nope. You cannot chew on that little girl. You cannot chew on that. Hey, no.
No.
No. Harley, do you potty? Harley Marie, you potty. Harley, what are you doing? Excuse me. Nope, don't eat. No, Harley. Don't eat the tissue, the paper. Here we go. Okay. Nope. Okay. Hey, excuse me. I'm trying to clean up your mess here, little girl. Excuse me. Yeah, good girl. Oh, nope. Hey. Stay out of the splash zone, little girl. Hey, what's going on? Call that good for now. No more accidents, little girl. That's all. Cat's still not sure how she feels about the Corgi puppy. Harley, leave Stella alone. Oh, see? Stella don't mess around. Harley, what are you doing back there?
the couch. I saw. I promise I'm not going to attack you. Oh, my God. Excuse me. Harley. Push. Push. Harley, hush. Install your tail and it's too irresistible. The Corgi bumping. Oh my God. Installing this. Hey. Harley, don't go behind the couch. What's going on right now? Harley, what's wrong? Puppy.
Do you want 4 days in the virtual event?
Oh, girl.
Captain Fresno? Yeah? Yeah? Come on,
get it. Can't go back there, little puppy. Don't be here. We're going outside. We're going outside.
Around up. chocolate chip walnut cookie. Oh. And this New York style burger with sharp cheddar cheese, apple and smoked bacon, Cajun spice, fried onion strings, and sweet relish. We should have missed our calorie count. All right, 583, 1,490, and 790. Okay. The 10 dimension calories for food. 10 seconds on the clock. Go.
Oh, mess. Too much stuff. Hey.
Alright, where's your pew? Okay. I'm here.
Oh, Harley. Come on now.
What?
Stop it. Stop. Webcam, nice things.
It's not that tasty, I assure you. Harley, where are you?
Ooh, is that a corgi tail I see? Harley, what are you eating? Harley, come on, pup.
Here, your bones. Way better for you.
Oh, want some belly rubbers? Hey. Nope, 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 no bite, Harley. Harley, no, don't bite the camera, especially. Nope, no, Harley, no. Harley, no, no. Don't bite at fingers. You have so many toys to chew on. Don't need to chew on fingers. Spin that bone. Where are you going, Harley? Oh, hey, Buffy. Okay. That's how I get ready to go back to work. Oh, Harley, no! Harley! No! Harley! Dang it. You poopy little puppy.
Shadow Power is a different energy from Corgi.
Go back to work now.
Kind of small.
Okay.
And then what we're going to do is just take the back of our lid, put it on our
Go back to work. Be back in a few hours, though. Okay. All right. Okay. Yeah. Sorry, pup. Here. Join your rope. I know. Sorry.
Gotta work. They don't give me paternity leave for puppies.
Some glitter, some ribbon, and a battery up, and tea light. And here's where this book is. We took one card, one.
outside, but here.
Yeah, you gotta get it really good, right?
Until you're tall around here, just like so. No, let's just be too big now. Remember, drive clear. Okay, you wanna let any excess fall out like so. And then we're gonna take whatever glitter you like, if you like silver glitter or gold glitter, pour that up. Glitter makes people happy.
It really does. And this is, by the way, going to be on me now for the next 25 years on this letter.
Yes. You know what they call glitter? They call it crap therapy.
Exclusive online way text. You'll know exactly when we'll be there, giving you Locked up in here like you deserve. Trying to stay. I turn you in. Learn more about the most prescribed pill for relapsing MS in the U.S.
transforming benefits. Volume, length, definition, lift, and intense coverage. Here's love from the new collection of Parklon mascaras.
It's your last chance to find the newest mattresses at wow prices at Ashley Home Store. Get this new iComfort set starting at just $21 a month. And this Tempur-Pedic as low as $28 a month. And pay nothing for 6 years. Only at America's number one furniture and mattress store, Ashley Home Store. This is home.
Frustrated with digestive issues that keep coming back, but your digestive advantage. IPP French Probiotic has lost 100 times better than the leading probiotics, so it can get where you need it. Take control of your digestive health with digestive advantage.
I'm Brian. I was in the military for 18 years, but I smoked. Now I got heart disease. That's it is. It's hard to keep your country when you're too weak to put on a uniform.
You can quit for free. Call 1-800-QUIT now.
What is on your gun?
Your gun?
This morning. Are you able to alarm?
I have a gun. Makes me feel safer.
Doesn't. It breaks it. ADC Thursday. Says it looks like leather and velvet.
It has been a while, really long while since Dante and I have been in a coupling department. Well, you know, tonight with your son being away, it's a perfect opportunity. Now, our marriage counselor made it very clear to us that we are not doing physical and no longer issues have been thoroughly examined and resolved. I don't know. I think there's an awful lot to be said for the healing powers of sex. Okay, I wasn't going to say that. I was going to say that you've been touched and laid with that nonsense.
Well, apparently our therapist doesn't think that we are ready for that type of healing. Please talk about something else.
Oh, sure, I am. I really am. I need to cry. You're not. Everything is going so well with Dante. I don't want to jinx it.
Okay. So, what should we talk about?
You. What are you doing here?
Oh. I am meeting with the cryptographer again.
Oh, Dr. K. Does he have huge coke bottle glasses?
No, he doesn't actually. It's not the little man that I was expecting. Actually, we both know him.
Me, I know a cryptographer.
It's Dr. Collins. Oh, as it turns out, I guess his hobby is breaking codes. So, I'm hoping that he might be able to shed light on this mystery that I like the left here.
All right, taking things very slowly, like baby steps. Press the wine, the candles are.
Clean the place up a little bit. I mean, I'm hopeless. There's a lot of time on myself.
Whatever you say, Dante.
All right, nice guy. I mean, what are you doing here?
Well, I want to see Carlos. Anything else about Sabrina and the baby?
What are you hearing?
Oh, Dad said that Carlos claimed that they're safe in Puerto Rico.
That's what I heard.
Alright, so is it PCPD in any effort to find them?
We took them over the fence. We're staying local. We're trying to build the case against Carlos. And I guess
Aunt Bain?
Yeah, she confessed to trying to kill Carlos last May.
What?
Yeah,
that's just insane.
I know. I'm shocked too. I guess it was after Duke's funeral when people do extreme things when they're grieving. Yeah, I guess so. This is my only thing I can listen to. I tell you not to go to Sabrina, but please just don't do anything stupid. Okay, my brother. I didn't know to deliver that well, but I'm sure I'm really proud to have a son who's on Sabrina.
Thank you, that's very kind of. I was asking you about Carlos Rivera. You seem to be the first person to say something positive about him.
Okay, don't misunderstand. I think Carlos is a violent vicious killer.
But you said he would hurt someone named Sabrina.
But right, Sabrina Santiago used to be a nurse here at GH. She's also my best friend in the world. Also, they had pregnant with Carlos's kid when she left town. She stopped communicating with me. I don't even know if she's had a boy or a girl. So Carlos is a father.
Well, he won't accept you now. Because you separated from Sabrina and your child. You understand what it's like to be a parent. You
love something more than life itself. Yes, I love my child. I love the mother of my child. Why is that so hard for you to understand? Being a parent means being responsible. Accepting that there are consequences for your actions, like here, as a consequence of shooting you and more in that cell, because you were a duke. And look, since we're talking about being a parent, you just take Duke from me. My daughter adored him. My granddaughter, Emma. You know, her face was the life of when he walked into a room. He taught her how to dance. Can you imagine what that was like? That she would never see him again. You shattered my life, my daughters, my granddaughters. So no, I don't have a shred of sympathy for you. In fact, now we know the joy of being a parent. I can only know that you suffer even more being separated from your child.
So I'm gonna stay
calm. No pressure.
Yes. Bite. Introducing our newest creation, Quaker Breakfast Slice. 2015 Top 10 Quilt Shop, located in Muscatine, Iowa. The Little Red Hen has everything you need for your next quilting project. We have a spacious showroom holding over 5,000 quilts of bed and a wide selection of hand-dyed wool. There are patterns and kits for everything, including Little Red Hen original quilts and patterns. We also have cross-stitch, hand embroidery, and punch needle supplies. Come in and see what we have to offer. The Little Red Hen is a hidden treasure that's worth to find.
When it comes to serious car accidents, don't believe everything the insurance company tells you. Talk to an attorney before you sell. Call 1-800-67-FAIRNESS. It's a free call, and there's no obligation. Honor safely, fight for fairness.
You're talking. It happens at weddings, pictures, brides, restaurants. Even cooperatives. That's a jury reason to work.
We have your honors.
You're guilty.
That's why Mattress Firm is having stop yacht talking sales. Save up to $300 small line and sleep happy with 0% APR for 4 years. So come to Mattress Firm and stop yacht talking today.
Yes,
I was just remembering a moment from my past, from later.
Inbuilt Design Service. Lazy Boy Furniture Films. Live wide comfortably. New Tidy Cat Lightweight 4-in-1. Fights best right. Attach 3 strong litter box owners. Plus, locks close tight. And now, it's light. Every home, every cat. There's a Tidy Cat for that.
Each other's eyes for 4 minutes. No talking. Just enter into a world of trouble, I need to find a way to fix it. Which means what? Which means it's true to Puerto Rico.
Yeah, I didn't believe it. I thought they got the story wrong.
How could you have forgotten it?
Last name, please. Just, I was beside myself with grief. Can you just...
Just that.
What the... What? Different living. I never ever thought I'd lose you. And then everything changed, and I think I was
depression. I thought I needed cigarettes to cope. I was able to quit smoking, and then I started running. Now I feel a lot better.
You can't quit. For free, I'll call 1-800 quit now.
Frustrated with digestive issues, I can't cut it out. That's my digestive advantage. My unique natural probiotic that's lost 100 times better than the leading probiotics. So it can get where you need it. Take control of your digestive health with digestive advantage. Flea bites can be misery for your cat. Advantage to lovely topical kills fleas during contact. Please do not have to bite your cat to die. Advantage to fight the misery of fighting fleas. The day after chemo, you could be home with your support system. Here, here, and here with the last Allegra.
Strong chemo can put you at risk for infection. In a key study, you last to reduce the risk of infection from 17% to 1%. Apply the day of chemo. Neulasta On Pro is designed to automatically deliver Neulasta the next day without returning to the doctor just for Neulasta shot. Neulasta is for certain cancer patients receiving strong chemotherapy. Do not take Neulasta if you're allergic to Neulasta or you continue to feel resting. Ruptured spleen, symptoms fatal as well as serious lung problems, allergic reactions, kidney injuries, and capillary leaks in your liver occur. Report abdominal or shoulder tip pain or trouble breathing or allergic reactions to your doctor right away. Patients with sickle cell disorders, serious sometimes fatal crises can occur. The most common side effect is bone and muscle breakdown.
Talk to your doctor about the last step on the process.
Friends, tonight we present to you a very special model. Just a brief, take classic oil reserva, the long vitamin tomatoes, extra virgin olive oil, and you can take some new classic oil reserva, open a bottle of the good stuff. Yes, go on.
I'm
princess.
So what is she saying to us, that she's an Elvis fan?
Isn't everyone?
But does the term mean anything to you? Have you ever been to a place called Heartbreak Hotel or something that symbolizes it?
Never been to anything called Heartbreak Hotel, something that symbolizes it. I don't know. Hasn't everyone spent some time in a hotel feeling lonely?
I have. There's some film just a couple years ago.
I didn't know that. Sorry.
No. I'm surprised your kids didn't tell you it was all very public.
No.
The nurse is small. The curtain goes up. There's Lucy in her underwear. Again. Only this time, she's kissing someone. Your ex-husband. Scott. So trust me, the irony that this book once belonged to Scott isn't lost on me.
Wow, that is really awful. I'm very sorry.
Yeah, it was. And I decided right there that night that I was done with relationships forever.
Now, is that something you would ever say as a therapist?
Well, you're the nurse. Doctors of any stripe are the worst patients of all.
Okay. Well, actually, after my last marriage ended, ironically, Scotty.
How ironic.
I decided to take a little break from relationships, too.
How's that working for you?
Gone on a little longer than I would have liked. I guess we both know something from Heartbreak Hotel. But what does this have to do with Elena? You know, and what is she trying to say? Oh, Jesus.
Tomorrow is not a gift, but it just goes a medicine that helps make more tomorrow. possible. In the largest heart failure study ever, interest on how old people stay alive and out of the hospital that are leading heart failure medicine. When a new pregnant was not taking Trestin, it can cause harm or death to an unborn baby. Don't take Trestin with an ACE inhibitor or Alastair. If you've had angioedema while taking an ACE or heart medicine, don't take Trestin. The most serious side effects are angioedema, low blood pressure, kidney problems, or high potassium in your blood. Ask your heart doctor about Trestin and help make tomorrow possible. I think a trip to Puerto Rico makes sense. At least talk to Spain's father and figure out why it's coming for her, or if he really doesn't know where she is. I'm going with you. I have no idea what I'm up against there. I'll be facing with you. Maybe what I'm not nothing. You're not talking out of this. When I'm on. So get her down. You want to know if I'm sorry for killing Duke Lavery? Father, I'd have to get killed. Even if I admitted it. Was I'm not. What would me being sorry, what would that do? If you were truly sorry, I could start to find a way to forgive you. You can take your forgiveness and go play with it now. I want it. I don't need it. I'm lost there. Because one way or another, I will get there. Somehow, some way, I will forgive you. Get the best of me. Hey, love. We have to find a way to forgive this man. It's the only way we'll be free. Otherwise, we'll have taken our souls the same way to do it. God.
Loved and lost.
So, you turned your heartbreak hotel, quote unquote.
to another, and lead me to another one, and let him just go on and on, never lead me to anything that was real. It's just a way for Helena to continue to torment me after her death. So, I don't want to waste your time. I don't want to waste my time.
I think we should keep going. I'm already ready to come, and I just need to spend more time with this to decipher more of Helena's message. Whether Heartbreak Hotel is a literal place or a symbolic one.
So you want to keep going?
Oh, I love a good mystery. I'm one of those guys that turns to the last page when he's only halfway through the book.
Oh, really? I thought I was the only one who did that.
Great moments.
So, Jenny, about the fact that I was dying, that you didn't pay attention to my words, but you should have. Now I'm changing my dream. This is a horrible purpose that I put on you, Samantha. You will be jealous. I'll never know how I will serve this life, nor any other.
Very long time.
They have a little makeup on. They are, you guys wear makeup a lot.
No, really only
to see whose look works the best. Alright, so do you have any inspiration so far? Do you have any plans? We have some choices. We're going to let them sort of see all the mix apart, and then they're not going to see each other. They're not going to see each themselves when they're doing it, or each other, until the very end. So this is all a huge surprise for both of them.
Okay, well, they've got a lot to do.
So now we're going to go from doubles to doubles. We're going to go from double big bowlers to double doctors. Please welcome, oh my God, he's such a dear friend of mine, and he's going to hang out for the whole rest of the show. He's my host for the day, Dr. Anderson. Double, double.
Probably not.
Okay. What about a little pop of color?
Color would be
Michelle. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, so we're going to start with the hair. This is sort of soft, beautiful, teasing layers, still long layers, so you can work with it, and a little bit brighter when it comes to the color. This is more of like a soft, smoky eye. Okay, both of you have gorgeous blue eyes. We really want to make them pop. Okay, now we're going to choose some wardrobe for your beautiful sister. Are you ready? I have a couple of ideas. I'm not sure about this. I feel like it could be
a little too much, I think, for her.
What about something like this?
Really?
I think that we got
experience the wonders of Kelowna. The Kelowna Bakery, a great place to enjoy country breakfasts, new lunches, plus handmade pastries, breads, noodles, angel cupcakes, and delicious pies. At Kelowna Amish Country Noodles, you'll find a wide variety of handmade noodles with no preservatives, including gluten-free. Visit us today or find us online.
Learn the Amish culture of the Kelowna Byways Cluster. 90 minutes of education, shopping, and beautiful scenery. Contact the Kelowna Chamber of Commerce.
Hi, I'm Dr. Blaine LeBlanc from the Dental Touch. We're dentists curious about feedback. If you're tired of hiding your smile or having trouble eating the things you love, dental implants could be the answer. Implants can give you a set of permanent teeth that look and feel like happy. And the results can be amazing. Visit our website for more information and contact us so we can help you gain back and get up to the self-esteem you deserve.
Come to Dental Touch, where dentistry is fine. From the first building block to the last one of me, Menards is here to help you build all of your projects with an 11% rebate on everything. Whether you're remodeling your house, creating a backyard getaway, you'll save 11% on all of it so you can finish your latest project and start planning the next big thing. Get building with an 11% rebate on everything. Now at Menards.
This camp has got everything I'm looking for. Available features like pre-collision system, V6 engine, G wireless smartphone charging. Look at that front grill.
Don't forget Toyota Care.
Right, Toyota Care.
Want to take a test drive?
Yeah.
Right now, lease a new 2016 Camry for $169.99 or get 0.9% APR financing for 72 months. Call me on that. Let's go places.
Feels like a dream.
Well, I've got this spring and bath with traditional movements, but then it also adjusts my body. This new bed is just wraps you up and curls you, but you still move around.
Only mattress firm guarantees you'll sleep happier on your new Tempur King mattress or your bed bath. Plus, get 0% of APR financing. Visit Mattress Firm, America's number one Tempur King retailer today, and sleep happy tonight.
Thank you.
go to a urologist or just to a general doctor, a primary care doctor?
Yes, I went to my primary doctor, sent me to a urologist.
Oh.
And he said it was scar tissue on it, and it's 50-50 chance of an operation of fixing it.
Okay, so here's the deal. You actually had a fracture of your jewel, as you say. They can fracture guys, and usually when they do fracture, there's actually extravasation of blood, and things can get very purple on their body. It can be really kind of nasty. And they usually require surgeries, and the surgeries are no big deal. They repair it, everything works fine afterwards. But if you don't, as they call it, you can get a risk of things like pain and curvature and erectile dysfunction. And so there's actually a significant problem. There is now a new medication they can inject into the scar that's left behind that's pulling things over to that one side that's creating the curvature. But it's not, if he's not having pain, he's not having difficulty functioning. I'm not sure what's going on.
Here's the key. The key here, let's be clear. There is not an actual bone, like a long bone. It's only a fraction, like a fraction of bone. The bone doesn't exist there, for the record.
Yeah.
Okay. But the scar tissue is the problem here. So the scar tissue tugs and gives you that curvature that, as your wife says, ain't pretty. Okay? The key here for me personally, a different doctor, different dentist, my issue here is this. If it's not causing you any pain and it's just an aesthetic issue, meaning it doesn't look good, but you're able to perform well, then you're fine.
I agree with you. And you're lucky that now there is a new thing that can inject into the all the scars. You don't even necessarily need a surgery. I'm not so sure that you really need to do anything at all. That's going to be something you should revisit with the urologist. That's right, in our opinion. Okay?
As long as there's no pain, just wiggle.
For her, pain for him is no, the function is good.
And if she doesn't like the sound of it, turn off the lights.
So we have to pay attention. You have to pay attention too.
How many kids do you guys have?
Four.
Oh wow.
have at least one date night where you guys are going out earlier tonight and coming home to it more time left before bedtime. And by the way, and all I did is if you can avoid the interaction with the child, I'm not being mean saying don't like your children, but sometimes you need to feel like it's any boss.
Right. Absolutely right.
You know, just like people make bucket lists, you can make like a romantic bucket list, right? Like, you know, hey, you know, we always wanted to do blah 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 or take a weekend in yada yada, and it must be like a really long time since you've done any of that stuff. So why don't you both make a list? It's fine.
That was a good idea.
Thank you.
there's a lot of misconceptions in food.
Well, here's the good news. The good news is that people are trying to eat better, right?
That's
so they're paying attention to the labels. The bad news is that sometimes a lot of these companies are, with marketing tricks, are making you think that things are healthier or better than they really are. And so I want to kind of demystify something. So let's start with the sugar. Because you say, well, it's low fat. That means it's also low calories. Well, not necessarily.
That's right.
Low fat may also mean higher in sugar, and your calories are still the same.
Because that's what they replace the fat with.
That's right.
You know, when you look at like a low fat or no fat creamer or creamer replacement in your degree, right? When they take fat out, they introduce sugars and syrups.
Right. So you want to look for something that is either low fat and low calorie, or low calorie, because at the end of the day, it's about the calories, right? We're going to eat the low calories, so
or eat less of the full fat.
Or eat less of the full fat, that exactly right. So let's start here. So when you look at sugar, which tends to be the victim for a lot of different reasons, when you look at sugar, women per day are supposed to have about 25 grams of sugar, which is represented here. So this is
a couple of cookies. A
few cookies, right? This is all day's worth though, right? Okay. Just three cookies. You look at the men, it's about 37 grams, which is about,
more sugar,
all because of the size, it's not the missing family. The issue is not men or women, it's just that men's bigger than
women.
Okay. When you look at fat, for example, women have 65 grams of fat per day they should have, which is about half a cup of peanut butter.
It's a lot of peanut butter.
It's a lot of peanut butter, right?
Right.
Men, about, a teaspoon more. Okay, so about 85 grams. Okay, so this is, are you looking at a reference of what you should allow and average should be having per day?
Your guidelines.
This is your guidelines.
So maybe you're allowed a little bit more sugar and fat, but just based on mass.
Just based on body mass. Okay, now, let's look at our milk. Everyone goes to the store, you see 1%, 2% whole milk. Jesus, confusing, right?
Right, this
skin,
low fat. Right.
It's everything. Okay. Here's the idea. The idea is that whole milk, of course, has more fat in it. Therefore, it has more calories than something that is 2% reduced. What that 2% reduced means is that it's 2% less. Okay? So it's only 2% less. So if you...
But the full-fat milk is only 3.
Right.
It's not a big difference between full-fat and skim. 3%.
So if you look at the difference in grams of fat, the difference really is only a small little sliver...
A pat of butter.
A pat of butter.
That's it.
Whole fat and low fat or reduced fat milk. So the key here is understanding, yes, it is better to drink milk with less fat for adults, but don't think that all of a sudden you're getting this huge health boost
right
by taking a drink.
That's how much you're saving.
That's right.
About 7 seconds on the treadmill.
I didn't want to bring all this stuff out from me. Okay, here we go. This is one of my favorites, dressing. Okay,
it drives me nuts. It's silly.
It's
just silly. And people think they eat a salad and it's healthy that they want 700 calories.
It's a terrible dressing. I say it all the time.
Creamy dressing.
Okay, so this is our light. This is our whole. Now, if you would hear this, you would say, okay, light dressing, better for you, right?
And say, that'll make me skinny and it's saving me tons of calories.
So look at our regular dressing. Grams of sugar is about 16 grams of sugar in our regular dressing.
In a bottle of dressing.
In a bottle of dressing. 16 grams per sugar. The light, 32 grams. The light is 32. So it's the equivalent of this. This is our taffy candy.
Yeah.
So this is the regular dip in here.
Yeah.
This is the light.
It's like eating a bowl of candy on your legs.
That's the difference.
Light. Right?
So
that's so crazy.
Read the labels. Look at the sugar. Look at the calories. And, of course, make sure that it makes sense in this bed.
Right.
Okay, lastly is...
This is my favorite.
Okay. This is our nice, healthy cereal, right? Morning cereal.
Granola, dry fruit, nuts.
Wonderful, right? Well, if you really take a look at it, this is our... Let's say our flavored cereal.
Right.
Right. We can't say, this is our flavored cereal. Well, if you look at this, we're looking at calorie count here.
Right.
118 calories in the regular.
Right.
Over 600 calories in the quote-unquote healthy cereal.
Right.
And when you look at the sugars on this, 24 grams in the flavored cereal, over 42 grams in the healthy
42
cereal.
42 grams in this. Can you help me out with this?
This is the amount of ice cream that would be in the regular cereal. This is what you would add to it Clearly, it's in Dutch. But here's the key. Here's the take-home message. The take-home message is, when you hear these healthy-sounding things, be your own food detective. It's not that difficult, guys. Look at the back of the label and look at what these numbers really do. Forget what it says on the front. Look at the numbers and the facts. Read the facts. It's not hard. Trust me. It looks confusing. You know, big chemist, don't understand it. Please do that, and you will make these kind of comments.
Great job on those tomatoes. You're almost done, right?
Yeah.
Now, when you're making a fresh
sweep the whole year through. You can have them just speed the process up, but the important part is to trim that heat in the pan so they start to slump for you. So we're going to get the tomatoes in there, stir it around, and then you want to capture all of their natural juices. It's beautiful. I mean, just this bread, delicious.
Yeah.
Toss it with a little pasta, whole pea pasta, delicious. We're going to put it up on steak, and if you don't do gluten, you can even skip the bun. We're going to make those big sandwiches on Jabot rolls. Speaking of that, Jeanette, do you have our rolls? I have a guest, well, a stunt toaster on the show, because I can't make coffee, and I tend to burn bread. So, Jeanette, it's delicious, but it's usually butter and olive oil and garlic and tons of cheese, and it's drenched. When I'm home, I just take a little bit of garlic on hot bread, brush it, and a tiny little drizzle of good, fruity, little tiny bit, little dab of olive oil. It tastes like garlic bread, you get the point, but you save a lot of salt and a lot of fat and a lot of calories. So, I am going to put a little bit of cheese on our steaks, one thin slice of fresh
new curves, new shine, and new design. It's your last chance for brand new styles and incredible savings at Ashley Home Store. Like this new cool sleigh bed or this new modern sofa, each just $7.99. And this new dining room, just $11.99. Or no interest for 48 months. Hurry in now. Time is running out to save hundreds on new styles and the hottest accessories. Get more wow. See our new catalog at AshleyHomeStore.com. Ashley Home Store. This is home.
My advice for looking younger, longer, can get your beauty sleep and use new amino absolutely ageless night cream with active natural blackberry complex. Younger looking skin can start today. New absolutely ageless from amino.
For Bill Owens Tender Whole Boneless Pork Loin, only $1.69 a pound. And with Sparrow 7 potato chips, just $1.88. For these great deals and hundreds more, check out IPDeals.com.
This is Lexi Rush. She's terrible, and she's amazing. You see, Lexi was born deaf and couldn't hear anything. That was until her doctor in Hamilton referred her to a pediatric specialist at UW Health in Madison. Now, two operations later, Lexi can hear everything. Our doctors are working with your doctors with amazing results. UW Health. Remarkable.
Closed captioning is brought to you by
our clothes can stretch out in the wash,
wrapping
them forever. Protect your clothes from stretching, fading, and fuzz with Downy Fiber Conditioner that helps protect clothes from the damage of the wash. So your favorite clothes, say your favorite clothes, Downy Fiber Conditioner. Wash in the wild.
That's not what they want. That's what they need. That's why they'll find real meat and wholesome veggies and delicious Rachel Ray Nutrition recipes. Rachel Ray Nutrition.
Guys, I said I'd be back.
Real recipes, real ingredients, real good.
I cannot believe this Italian girl, Sicilian girl, forgot to put the Sicilian red wine into her vitello sauce.
Pizza!
I mean, he didn't get kicked out of the club for that.
Yeah, well, I'm the sous chef. I'll show you my idea.
All right, so a little red wine in there and our fresh cherry tomato vitello sauce with a nice spice because we have a fresh chili in there, lots of garlic, cooking in olive oil, a little bit of onion. This is actually a very healthy dinner, and it's a portion control when you enjoy steak vitello to prepare these tiny little tenderloin steaks. Dr. Ian is my co-host today. Ian, could you do me a huge favor and grab the fresh mozzarella out of the French for me? So we're going to top this with a little bit of fresh mozz on each medallion of steak. When I bring home fresh mozzarella from the store, if I'm going to make a pizza or use it on sandwiches or I'm going to need to slice it in any way, I'm going to just put it out for snacks, you know. I actually dry it the night before in paper towel and get some of the moisture out. It slices supper, she had some Easter the next day. And if I slice that before dinner, I put it on another piece of paper towel so it's constantly draining. One little thin piece of cheese on each steak. These little thin tenderloin steaks, they cook in like 2 minutes on each side. So once I put the cheese in, I let it cook for like 1 minute.
That's it, right?
And that's it. It's only going to take 2 minutes on each side for it to just be nice and barely pink in the center.
So this is like 130 minutes.
It's way more than 30 minutes. It's a reasonable amount of meat. Haven't you always said that the protein or meat portions should be equivalent to your mom's jam?
Of your mom.
So these are perfect, right?
Yeah, they're wonderful.
They're like 4 to 6 ounces. And that's right. It's 4 to 6 ounces each. And if you put that on a shallow bowl or plate in a big bed of the slumped tomatoes, and you can eat it if you're watching your arms as well.
Yeah.
Eat it straight up. We're going to put them on the perfectly tossed and lovely golden tinted and make a little sandwich. It's a really fun, delicious, delicious dinner. And this fresh pizzaiolo sauce is great. If you're doing carbs to toss in pasta, you could use a whole wheat or whole grain pasta and improve them on protein.
More protein, whole grains, yeah, absolutely.
Yeah.
The beauty of this, by the way, is that it smells so good. It just is, it's an experience. Cooking is an experience, right?
It really is.
It's easy, it smells good, it's going to taste great, it's healthy.
And you can get a couple meals out of it. We can use a little of this sauce to top our sandwiches, and the next day toss it with a little holy pasta.
Right?
Now they're going to be all
pasta.
Yeah, they're delicious. Okay, we're going to take a quick break. I'm going to get these out of my phone.
It's worth it.
when you make a difference.
Lack of diversity makes trust among the government an issue.
I'm going to focus in terms to what happens in the city here. Actually, here's where I'm going to want to
do. It's afraid that some schools are celebrating. Others say it's done right wrong.
There's a part of the data that we're going
to pay the dollars when we need to be able to pay. My focus is to make sure that kids can wait.
Brought to you by LG Electronics, official home appliance sponsor of the Rachel Ray Show.
Here's the twist.
the look for the other twin. They have not seen themselves, and they have not seen what they did to their sister. So let's remind everybody their before shot.
Our mission is to provide you with a great dental experience and have some fun while doing it.
true consultation. Come to Dental Touch. Dentistry is fine.
You're talking. It happens at weddings, pictures, brides, restaurants.
Standards for me were off the charts. I mean, completely off the charts. We had demands for everything, for height, weight, age, income, where they live, what team they work for. I've even someone who wanted to make sure that the guy would walk their dog and meet their mom on the first day. But this woman named Kat from Texas was definitely off the charts. Kat wanted a man who is at least 6'2", 55 or older, brings home at least $500,000 to $1 million a year, a John Wayne type with lots of energy, spiritual but not religious, globally and socially conscious, have no psycho ex-wife, be successful, intelligent, manly, and strong, but not fat. And on top of all that, he must own a ranch. Why don't you put your damn dog out?
It's just me. That's it, Jeff. Get on in now. Let's quit calling the cut. My son's used his term. I just went, y'all in that smash.
Thank you.
Fuller Mobile Weather Lab. It's brought to you by Debucado Plaza and Morgan Brothers on Coconut Corn. It's the season for severe weather, and that's why KCRG-89 offers weather call for schools. When severe weather could affect the school day or after-school activities, the school receives a recorded phone call from meteorologist Joe Winters to alert them. A forewarning that ensures your kids stay safe. Sign up your schools now, so you're ready when severe weather hits. Weather call for schools. Sponsored by Dan's Over at Doors and More. The following KCRG TV9 Show You Care message is brought to you by Mercy Medical Center. Come out to the Quarter's premier birthday celebration, EcoFest, on Saturday, April 23rd in the Newbug District. Enjoy the EcoFilm Fest, tours about trash, war, and ways to sustain our planet. For details, visit kcrg.com/care.
I'm Tim Charles with Mercy Medical Center. Please support this event.
Chief Mike with an update. Please welcome my friend from Cleveland, Ohio, Kim Whitley. The last time she was here, she came up with this idea called Recycle My Ex Part. And what it was she got all of her current girlfriends and had them bring their exes with them who were good guys, but they weren't going to be good guys with them. And so she had them all come to her house for a party and bring their ex, and then they all treat them.
Okay, the reason why I had this party is what I realized is that I have a lot of men laying around. And I have a lot of girlfriends who are lonely and have no one. And I was like, you know, we recycle things, and one woman's trash is another woman's trash. So I figured it'd go great. So I had a party and had a woman bring an ex that was a good ex. And we kind of swapped and talked and made it impossible. And just because everyone kind of knew each other, we weren't strangers.
So Kim wants to show us some of the connections made at her recycling the next part. First, get a reminder of what happened.
Let's have a toast to our partner, Sandy. Yeah. A big group of people, some good friends, but we all have a time. Got a little connection here. Okay, two women trying to get him. So not everybody's happy.
He is funny. He's smart. He's fine.
Talk to my phone, Tim. People are really looking up. He wants to go with that baby.
What?
Did Vicky just kiss me? I tell him,
Jones, what's up with you? He's talking to Daddy. He wants to see me call. That's what he cares.
Who's going to get that?
He's going to come to our witness and he's going to
say, Daddy, you got to look at him back.
He didn't think that I would be anybody.
Go to the Look at right there. I was talking to this little kid to be like, yes, Dave. show. Hey, come on the airplane together. So they got back